Hello and welcome to the Game Gateway. I'm not sure when I'm going to be uploading this, but as of the 22nd of March 2016, big thing has happened in the news. I'm not sure if you're listening to this in a year's time, or 2 years, or 5 years, but right now, today, Belgium has been attacked and their international airport and a city metro station has been hit with bombings. More than 30 people have been killed already, statistics say, and it's an absolute shitstorm. Supposedly, the Islamic State ISIS is said to be behind the attacks. Whether or not that's true, or whether or not they're just claiming that, who's to say? Quoting from the BBC here, Belgium has raised its terrorism alert to its highest levels, and 3 days of national mourning have been declared. Prime Minister Charles Michel called the latest attacks blind, violent and cowardly, adding this is a day of tragedy, a black day. I would like to call on everyone to show calmness and solidarity. Plenty of eyewitness reports have already been uploaded to the BBC website. I'm not sure what kind of coverage, if any, that people are getting elsewhere in America or things of that sort of nature, but the first blast and the second blast were only a few minutes. I think it was supposed to be 30 minutes, maybe an hour later apart. They shut down all of the train stations. I believe they caught a third bomb as well, is supposed to be what's going on. There's not a lot of information on it at the moment. But, major update and attack from ISIS, supposedly. They found a Kalashnikov on the scene. But, again, like the attack upon Paris, people are very dubious to whether or not this is a stir-up. There's a lot of theories, and people say, like, with abstract views, not my own view, but people are saying things along the line of, this was part of the French government doing this, and that they're trying to barbarically attack their own nation to spur them up and to get rid of ISIS. And whether or not that's true, it's a pretty outrageous claim in my mind. I don't think that they would ever even consider doing something like that, but either way, it's ridiculous and it needs to be sorted out. There's been statements from both Vladimir Putin and Barack Obama. Putin saying that the attacks are absolutely unjust and barbaric and just not necessary at all. And on the other hand, US President Barack Obama called the blast outrageous attacks against innocent people. 28 EU leaders said the bombings were an attack on the open democratic society in a joint statement for Belgium. Thoughts and prayers go out to Belgium, obviously. And we hope we can stop these attacks from going on. It was only a couple of weeks ago that they were bragging that they had stopped an attack and they'd caught a bomb that had not gone off. And just to target civilians with explosives and weapons like this, I think it's fucking cowardly. And I'd love to hear everyone's thoughts on it in the YouTube community, the people that are watching this video. What are your thoughts on the Brussels attack, Brussels bombing on Maubeek and Zaventem? I think that's how they're pronounced anyway. That is my topic for the day. It stirred me as I woke up. I did not see it coming. It came out of nowhere like all of these attacks have. Why Brussels was my initial thought. What was the information? I've been trying to scrap together what I can. And there's not a huge amount of information at the moment. The targets were among the most sensitive in Europe, I think. Brussels is home to the EU, NATO, international agencies and companies, as well as Belgium's own government. Not only is Brussels a high-profile target for ISIS, Belgium has struggled with Islamist groups for years and hundreds of its citizens has been lured into fighting for IS in Syria and Iraq. So people have been going off to fight for ISIS their own citizens, and some of them have come back and may very well be Belgium citizens attacking their own people. Hello, and welcome to the Game Gateway. I'm not sure when I'm going to be uploading this, but as of the 22nd of March 2016, big thing has happened in the news. I'm not sure if you're listening to this in a year's time, or 2 years, or 5 years, but right now, today, Belgium has been attacked, and their international airport and a city metro station has been hit with bombings. More than 30 people have been killed already, statistics say, and it's an absolute shitstorm. Supposedly, the Islamic State, ISIS, is said to be behind the attacks. Whether or not that's true, or whether or not they're just claiming that, who's to say? Quoting from the BBC here, Belgium has raised its terrorism alert to its highest levels, and 3 days of national mourning have been declared. Prime Minister Charles Michel called the latest attacks blind, violent, and cowardly, adding, "This is a day of tragedy, a black day. I would like to call on everyone to show calmness and solidarity." Plenty of eyewitness reports have already been uploaded to the BBC website. I'm not sure what kind of coverage, if any, that people are getting elsewhere in America or things of that sort of nature, but the first blast and the second blast were only a few minutes. I think it was supposed to be 30 minutes, maybe an hour later apart. They shut down all of the train stations. I believe they caught a third bomb as well, is supposed to be what's going on. There's not a lot of information on it at the moment, but yeah, major update and attack from ISIS, supposedly. They found a Kalashnikov on the scene, but again, like the attack upon Paris, people are very dubious to whether or not this is a stir-up. There's a lot of theories, and people say, like, with abstract views, not my own view, but people are saying things along the line of this was part of the French government doing this, and that they're trying to barbarically attack their own nation to spur them up and to get rid of ISIS. And whether or not that's true, it's a pretty outrageous claim in my mind. I don't think that they would ever even consider doing something like that, but either way, it's ridiculous and it needs to be sorted out. There's been statements from both Vladimir Putin and Barack Obama. Putin saying that the attacks are absolutely unjust and barbaric and just not necessary at all. And on the other hand, US President Barack Obama called the blast outrageous attacks against innocent people. 28 EU leaders said the bombings were an attack on the open democratic society. In a joint statement for Belgium, thoughts and prayers go out to Belgium, obviously, and we hope we can stop these attacks from going on. It was only a couple of weeks ago that they were bragging that they had stopped an attack and they'd caught a bomb that had not gone off, and just to target civilians with explosives and weapons like this, I think it's fucking cowardly, and I'd love to hear everyone's thoughts on it in the YouTube community, the people that are watching this video. What are your thoughts on the Brussels attack, Brussels bombing on Malbec and Zaventem? I think that's how they're pronounced anyway. That is my topic for the day. It stirred me as I woke up. I did not see it coming. It came out of nowhere, like all of these attacks have. Why Brussels was my initial thought. What was the information? I've been trying to scrap together what I can, and there's not a huge amount of information at the moment. The targets were among the most sensitive in Europe, I think. Brussels is home to the EU, NATO, international agencies and companies, as well as Belgium's own government. Not only is Brussels a high-profile target, for ISIS. Belgium has struggled with Islamist groups for years, and hundreds of its citizens have been lured into fighting for IS in Syria and Iraq. So people have been going off to fight for ISIS, their own citizens, and some of them have come back and may very well be Belgium citizens attacking their own people. Several cities.